for them. Now, going right along, here's another thing. I knew it. Now, this is August, July and August, Nexus Magazine. The new one is on soy allergies. This one is talking about the diabetes deception, talking about how they can cure diabetes and all this type of stuff. And I've been talking about this for the last 6 years, that when I was growing up, when I was a child, the only person who had diabetes was somebody who was born with it. Then all of a sudden in the mid-80s or the early 80s, they come up with this type 2 shit. Now, this is interesting here, because I knew it. You catch that shit because you go to the doctor. And how do you know whatever ailment you got, by you not being a damn doctor, the motherfucker tell you you got diabetes, and then he administers something to you that gives you diabetes. And I've been saying they've been giving black people this shit. And all you got to do is not to get these designer drugs or these designer disease, is not go to the fucking hospital, not go to the doctor. Your doctor is your executioner. So I've been saying this shit since 1998. I said they've been giving these people this shit.
They don't know how to treat melanin.
Now this is the point. So it's the diet. Well, I want to ask you a question. Why is it that redneck cracker down in fucking South Carolina, Alabama, Georgia, Mississippi, fucking his sister, and the diet that you got came from this redneck cracker, and he ain't got the fucking diabetes and the dialysis? Now, we going somewhere with this shit. Because if you say it's diet, then that means it's got to be something on another level. It's got to be the same level of motherfucking white folks. And they ain't got it. Redneck cracker, fucking they sisters, mayonnaise eating, cheese sandwich eating, all that shit, ain't got it. Now, I said it. I said, man, I'm giving it to them. And sure enough, the spirit... I'm watching TV, and the spirit comes on and say, no, a commercial comes on. It's the spirit, because it's revealing. If you have been given the drug Zyprexia, you might be able to get a cash settlement back, because it's been known that Zyprexia has started diabetes and pancreatitis. I say, bingo! Bingo, bingo. God damn it, if this shit, a drug started diabetes and pancreatitis, that's the drug that's given to white folks, because that's one of them antidepressant shits. And you know, all them motherfuckers on it. They give your child that to balance the shit off in the damn high schools, because all them on antidepressants. Rich as shit, but damn disturbed. So they gotta do this because this is a white man's settlement, but they have proven that they give you the shit. If they can say the Zyprexia start that type 2 diabetes, the same shit all black people got, and pancreatitis, that means that they have proven that as whatever they're giving you, they have proven that it's the same damn thing that is in you. See what I'm saying? So they have proven this thing. So they're giving you this stuff. Now, the other thing was this I was talking about. Why is it, if it's based on diet, why is it that redneck cracker with the diet that he taught you is not in the dialysis place where there'd be a football field? They have more people that's in this room on diet. You go in there and this is... They taking shifts, and it be 4, 5, 7, 8, 20 places all over the city, dialysis. And it's all black people. That means they're shutting down. I told you how my mother went into the hospital, and they came in the room and put something in the IV and shut her kidneys down. And she said, I remember the day they shut my kidneys down. Now, why are they doing it? In this book, The Opening of the Way by Isha DeLubitz, they talk about the heart chakra. The mystery to all of this is the heart chakra. There's a goddess that sits in the middle of your heart chakra. So if you're against women and you're a man, you're against your own soul. That has a lot to say to black women too, because y'all be talking about that bitch. That bitch ain't shit. See what I'm saying? Because you hate. The biggest male chauvinist is the women. You see what I'm saying? You've been given somebody's ideas, and now you execute those. You see what I'm saying? So in this concept here, and when we really talk about the thing, it's not really talking about the physical woman around here walking around. She's just as dumb and stupid as the physical black man. They're talking about the feminine principle, where they're talking about this ego. So whatever this ego encapsulate, the black woman has her form of ego. It just is in another form. But they're talking about this when they talk about the whole heart chakra. In so many words, the heart chakra is the key and the gateway to the other side of the other dimension that we're going. Now, in Ishida Lewis' book, The Opening of the Way, which is still in print, they talk about the heart chakra, but they say that the heart chakra, the heart chakra is also has a connection with the kidneys. And based on some symbiosis, once the heart chakra, let's put it this way, what happens is this here. You have a beat, a heartbeat. But if you say that the heart is beating, but what makes that heart beat? It has to be some form of spirit. So once that heart starts to beat and that heart connects with the kidneys, and the kidneys is water, and some type of symbiosis type connection, they said that the heart chakra is connected with the kidneys, and then the kidneys is dependent on the heart chakra, but the kidneys has a function of its own. In turn, the heart chakra is dependent on the kidneys. So they know that they can stop the new realm or the new return of the goddess or the divine feminine by stopping by affecting the flow of energy to the heart chakra by shutting down the kidneys. Or so they think. Because it's a kundalini energy. Let's put it this way. They can't do shit, but they damn sure can damn die trying and give you a whole lot of agony. So as a result, they're shutting down the kidneys. And I was talking about how they're messing with these kidneys, and it has something to do with something spiritual. But in so many words, it has something to do with the heart chakra, because the heart chakra, I talked about this the last time, is the key to the next dimension or the next worlds to come, as they call it in the Kabbalistic aspect. So here goes again. We're just breaking these codes to show you this is the reason why they're fucking with people's kidneys. You see what I'm saying? And shutting it down. But here goes again. If you don't go to the doctor, you don't get fucked up. You see? And for some reason, that black woman, when she get past 40, that doctor becomes God. You see what I'm saying? So I just wanted want to give you that type of information on what is going on. Y'all all right? Okay. Let's go on. What time is it? 9:30. So we got a little time. What I want to deal with right now